Hey guys, we're back in the lab and today we're running some viscosity profiles. A viscosity profile is one of the most important tools in the rheologist's toolkit for looking at a huge range of materials. While there are some samples that show us Newtonian behavior, that's where they have one viscosity no matter how hard we push them or how fast we make them flow, the majority of materials are more complicated than that and show us non-Newtonian behavior, where the viscosity will change depending on the shear rate we apply to them. You can think of that like how fast we make them flow.
So we work in a range of different industries, from pharmaceuticals to food to electronics and anything else in between. And anyone that's working with either a semi-solid or a liquid will be really interested in a viscosity profile. For example, if we take this mayonnaise, there are different shear conditions that are being applied when the mayonnaise is just sat on a shelf to when you're squeezing it out of the bottle, to then when you're spreading it on, say, bread. And measuring those different shear conditions is really important across multiple points to understand that full viscosity profile and understand how that material is behaving in those different conditions.
If you're interested in reading more about viscosity, there's plenty to sink your teeth into on our website. Or if you're interested in talking about viscosity or even getting some of your own samples profiled, feel free to get in touch with us at lab@rheologylab.com.